No, don't do it.
Part that sucks is that I haven't been able to save.
Oh, yeah, that is right. We have auto save.
Right. But I like to manually save because I don't trust auto save in some PC games.
Oh, definitely. I wouldn't trust either.
Some I'm okay with, others not so much.
For the longest, I wasn't okay with auto save on console. I'm still not okay with it.
If you play Skyrim on the 360,
you want to say
not auto save. Do not trust auto save automatically.
No, do not trust that. I've dealt with auto save on that. Spawn, arrow, spawn, arrow, spawn, arrow. I've dealt with it, trust me.
Come on.
And by the way,
what?
I actually got out of that situation because I had a potion on me.
I mean, that could help.
I mean, elf man, this is a man's outfit.
I mean, really, the
man. These are men's clothing.
Clothing. He's wearing clothes.
I don't know what exactly you would say wearing that. Okay, I'm just guessing.
I'm saying he's basically wearing a fucking string with a towel.
That's pretty much all it is. Let's be honest. It's a string towel. I think he just picked up Tally and just put a piece of string on him and just wore him.
I wouldn't doubt it. That's pretty much what it is.
Look, the gate is opening!
Open the gate! Close the gate! Open the gate a little bit!
Let down the drawbridge!
Oh, you didn't get the meme.
Oh, I know where you were going.
Huh?
I was waiting for you to say open the gate.
Let that bridge! The drawbridge has nothing to do with it.
No. It's open the gate, lower the drawbridge. It's from a movie.
Right, it's a movie. I'm talking about a meme.
Oh. I was looking forward to a movie. Uh-oh.
You know. For example, good duelings when I see it. Konami releases Blackwings. Open the gate. It's the Assault Blacklings. Close the gate. They included Cosmic Cyclone. Open the gate a little. Oh no.
So they did model them.
Of course they modeled them.
But not very big. They're super tiny.
They're pretty fucking big.
They're doll size, dude.
I'm not doll size. Look at that.
I did. They're pretty big for the characters. But they're not humongous. Like, he was bigger than the castle, okay? In that picture, does it look like he's bigger than the castle?
Well, to be completely fair, the anime did upsize him a lot.
Are you sure they just upsized him?
Yes. For starters, they couldn't be bigger than the castle. You remember they scattered throughout the fucking town. And they were in the streets.
Yeah. I'm just saying, they were definitely bigger than that wall. What, you're saying they're dwarfs? Dwarf dragons?
They're not dwarfs, dude. Those were fucking big, dude.
Those look like dwarf dragons.
As Lockton is as big as the toe, which they are, then they're appropriate size.
And I'm pretty sure they didn't model the whole dragon right there.
Oh, the whole dragon was modeled. I can fight people still. Damn it.
Who's marrying Vivi?
Hopefully she can defend it.
Hopefully.
Kill all three of these fuckers.
She's dead. Altair's with you too.
I gotta save my mana.
I think all you have to do is hit
basically. But I'm gonna let the AI handle all that because they have unlimited. Sprint.
There's guards standing around that corner right there.
Sprint. And a lot of guards here.
Woo! Woo!
Best.
Leon, save me!
Like lightning. Chapter 5 done? Yeah.
Or is it lightning fast?
Oh no. It don't look right.
That really doesn't.
Oh no, they're gonna do that. Am I gonna have to put up the sensors on this one? Because it looks pretty fucking bad.
I think you have to put up the sensors, bud.
I don't know. Maybe they won't. Oh, thank God. I'm nervous.
Go back to him.
No, dude, in the anime, dude, it like zoomed in on their fucking tits. Like, deep zoom.
I know it did.
It was like, unnecessary.
Oh, yeah, definitely unnecessary. Well, at least it wasn't windy.
Wait, did we already shut the gate?
What? How do we shut the gate? I want to see Natsu fight the fire dragon.
I actually like this abridged version. Cuts out all the useless villain like Jiggle Bunch. The dragons are still there.
Okay, just make sure.
They had to be sucked through. They had to like do some weird reverse.
Come on, the dragon's mermaid. He was bigger than that house. He doesn't look as big as that house anymore. To be fair, you know, it is, you know, it's probably pretty hard to animate that whole thing too.
Dude, I'm telling you, he's plenty big enough.
Just irritating what it looks like.
Atlas Flame is made out of flames. He can make himself bigger or smaller at will.
That doesn't explain the gem, what the Jade Dragon.
The Jade Dragon's big enough. Oh, okay, there's that one.
I saw that one. Right. Oh, is there four dragons out here?
No, there's seven.
Seven?
So it looks like only... only three of them are going to be green.
Yeah, the ones that had made fights with people. Well, Natsu took him down, apparently.
Humans and dragons. Oh, filler!
Fucking filler.
Oh no, it's the end of the chapter, fucking.
I thought it was filler. I was about to throw your whole couch.
We filler now? We doing that?
If we have filler, this whole set will be gone.
Damn,
that's a big blue balls right there.
Well, that's what we get for talking about it.
Well, at least we get to see the butt triple gang. At least it's a change.
If the butt jiggle gang shows up, this playthrough's over.
Are you sure?
Yes. 100%.
The sensor.
Nope, if they show up, this playthrough's over. I'm that confident they're not showing up.
So you would put money definitely down on
this. I'd put money definitely down on them not showing up. Although, watch them show up on a loading screen or some shit.
That would be hilarious.
Make me mad. I'm not sure why they're summing this up for us.
Yeah, we already know it.
It's weird that they decide to sum it up when we literally just played it.
Yeah, pretty much.
See, there's all the dragons.
See them?
No, they're not. They're in the sky.
Shut up.
You can make a bird look big in the sky.
Yeah, it's called zoom in.
Not even that, you can just upsize it.
That too.
Oh, are we done? Alright, so here's the... It looks like here's your timeline shit. Dragons fly through the eclipse, gate 2 tack there, the first future. 10,000 dragons fly through the gate, destroy the world, Lucy travels to the past. The second future, Lucy closes the gate, Acnologia rules the world, Rogue travels to the past.
That's, my head hurts. Yours too?
What do you think?
Yes.
It involves time travel.
This episode ain't ending until you can save, and I know it.
Let us save!
Well, I don't want to save in the middle of a fight. I don't want to be that guy. I don't want to be filler dude. Save here, and then go do like 15 quests.
Oh, they have the dragon eggs.
Well, yeah, they're probably going to be little tiny enemies.
We have to have filler somewhere.
There we go.
Elf man.
Oh, there's a pink one.
What? Shiny? It's shiny. Catch it.
At least it's not green.
It's one in a million. What's the odds for shinies now?
1 in 8,192. In the normal Pokemon game. Can I save?
Hey, I just auto-saved. You know, she can save. Yeah, that's definitely more than an hour.
Duh.